How confusing. I've never heard tell of a small speck of dust that is able to yell. So you know what I think? I think there must be someone on top of that speck of dust. Some poor little person who's shaking with fear that will blow in the cold. He has no way to steer. He's alone in the universe. I'll just have to save him because after all,